Councilman Jeff Weill announced his candidacy for District 1 Hinds County Circuit Court Judge. He says one of the reasons he decided to run is because he thinks he can do more on the circuit court bench to keep people safe than he could on the city council.
On the bench, I'll be able to move the criminal justice docket along, and that's huge. We've got hundreds of people that are out on bond in Hinds County right now, whose cases get delayed time and time again in circuit courtrooms. I won't allow those delays.
And no matter what happens with the election, Weill says he just wants to make Jackson a safer place to live.
I believe getting those folks off the street that deserve to be off the street, need to be off the street, will keep us safer. I can't do that on the city council.
If Weill is elected, he will take office on January 1st, 2011, and then the city council would call a special election within 45 days of that date to elect someone to fill Weill's city council seat. Sharita Irves, 16 WAPT News.